Hello friend, welcome to the YouTube channel Learn From Ideas. Here is the another quick video on DIY power bank. So this is the charge module that I have purchased by Amazon, and if you want to buy this module, I have given the link in description below. So the good thing with this module, it has the two USB power port. One is for the fast charging, it means 2.1 ampere it provides, and this is for 1 ampere, right? The most important one more thing with this module, it has the LCD where you can check the status of your battery, charging status, and 2.2 1 ampere and 1.1 ampere is providing this module. So this is the micro USB port, so you can charge your battery through this. So this is the charging module also, and it provide the charge to the mobile. So this is the actually power button. When you will be press this button, the circuit will on and provide the power to charge the battery. So it's so simple. Here are, you know, the two wires. This is battery plus and this is the battery minus. You just have connect the wires with the battery with this module, right? Actually I have create a box for this module, and I have 6 batteries, lithium ion. These are the lithium ion batteries, and same as you can see my previous videos, through the old laptop batteries you can get these cells. It is each cell has the 2600, it means 2600 milliampere hour. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 cells we have, so you can calculate how much of power it will be provide, right? So it's so simple. Just connect the wires with the circuit. So I'm connecting, okay. Be careful, connect the positive wire with the positive terminal of the circuit and negative wire with the negative terminal of the circuit. It's most important, otherwise you will lost your charge module. Oops, yeah, see, it's on, and my battery is 92% right now, and I have a okay, see, this is the cable, charging cable, and I am connecting this charging cable with this circuit, and here is the mobile. I am connecting the lead. See, you can see the charging status on the battery. It's charging, and 92% charge available. When we disconnect, okay, see, I have the Philips MP3 player, you can charge with this. See, it's charging with this module. And if you want to charge this, just connect this cable with the micro USB port and connect with the charger. So you can see in is blinking, it means it's charging up. So I'm unplugging this and disconnecting the wires. So I will fit this module in this box. Okay, like this. So guys, simply we have fitted all the parts in this box. So just close the box. So all the things are fitted inside this box and it's pretty looking, you know, good. You can use the lamination on this so it will be look better. Here is the button. If you be press 2 times, then it will be work as a torch. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and like. Please share the video. Thanks. Thank you very much.